U.S. Army Central soldiers and the Jordanian Armed Forces continued building on the lasting partnership between the two nations during an urban assault live fire exercise. They trained together using machine guns and javelin missiles to support dismounted infantry maneuvering in an urban training area.